It's completely exhilarating. You know, it's been a couple years now, more than 2 years. We've been working on the movie, and we're very proud of it. We had an amazing experience, and we're just couldn't be happier to bring it to
the audience. It's great to finally share it with people. Yeah. What's interesting about it is now he's in the modern world, right? And this movie gets to spend the most time with him addressing that issue, and he's looking for a place in the modern world. He's trying to find an identity. He knew what his identity was in the past, and now in the present, he's not quite sure how he fits in. So the movie really deals with that struggle on his part.
Well, you know, the great thing about Cap's story is that, you know, he's now woken up in the present day, and everybody he knew from his World War II life is gone. And it's a very sort of, you know, sort of kind of a tragic place to be in your life. And so new relationships are critically important to Cap. So we have... There's just an awesome character work between characters like Black Widow in this film, a new character Falcon, Nick Fury, and even the Winter Soldier. So it's like some of the character relationships in this film are our favorite things about it. It's really intimidating meeting Robert Redford for the first time just because he's such a legend. But he, like, all that goes away in like seconds when you meet him. He's a very gracious man, very professional. It couldn't have been a more exciting encounter. And I have to say, one of my favorite things about it is that Joe and I both got Christmas cards from him this year, which was pretty exciting.
So, I framed mine. Yeah. It's hanging on my wall. I took everything else down, and it's just my Christmas card from Robert Redford.
Yeah.
This is why you make the film. It's for these people. And, you know, there's nothing more rewarding in filmmaking than, you know, to have an audience appreciate the work. And nobody appreciates movies more than Marvel fans. So we're ecstatic that we're in this family now, and then we get to make another Cap film for these people.